Guys, it's me and my cousin. We finally reunited. We're in New York right now. It's like my third day here. I'm sorry if it keeps cutting from day to day. It's like a 3-day vlog, but the past 2 days we didn't do anything crazy. But today we're gonna go to Manhattan and chill there. And then we're gonna just vlog it all and see what's popping out there. So yeah, see you there. What is up, guys? We made it to Central Park out here. Looks beautiful. It's my first time here. I've never been here before. Even though, and this kid's like, is his second time, right?
Yep.
His second time here, and he lives here. He basically lives here. I don't know why.
I don't live here. I live in VA, you dummy.
Okay, I'm gonna let you know something about him. He joined the Navy a while back, so he had to go to Virginia, but originally he was from here.
No, originally it was like 3 years ago, so.
Go what?
I'm not from Manhattan anyway.
And I'm gonna start a 30-day challenge. I'm gonna upload every single day for 30 straight days.
You're gonna do a week and then you're gonna get tired.
I'm not gonna get tired, I got it.
Ah, listen, I'm bored, so I gotta say something, feel me? To get these hoes, you gotta have three steps, right? One, look good. Why? Because if you look good, they're gonna be able to talk to you.
Yeah, I'm a hell barker.
Two.
Uh-huh.
Talk good.
Uh-huh.
If you get to talk good, you know, you got the game and shit, they gonna give you what you want, you feel me?
Uh-huh.
And the last one, this is to keep them, you feel me?
Okay.
Fuck good. You gotta know how to fuck, you feel me?
Uh-huh. You guys heard that first here, straight from the Navy. That's Navy knowledge for you right there. What a clown. Finished the performance of the guys flipping. It was too long, and they kept asking for money. Of course, but they kept asking for money, so we couldn't finish the performance. But yeah, now we're gonna head to a friend's house and see what's popping over there. So we'll see y'all there.
This nigga broke. You guys gotta be sending some.
Nah, he's lying.
He broke as fuck.
Actually,
bro.
Send me money and sponsor me. You feel me? I gotta get to a million. So. We almost there.
2 million coins.
Are you gonna say we almost there?
We almost there. You feel me?
So we are here. We are here.
We trapped.
So you gotta say what I was gonna say.
Yeah, but why you
trying? What's wrong with you?
It's my YouTube channel.
I don't know. No.
Why
fuck
you
that. Look. So. We hiding out here, trying to come in and drink and shit. You feel me? Uh-huh. But we cannot do shit because it's raining right now.
My vloggers need to know that I don't drink. I don't drink. You know, you feel me? We gotta keep it PG. PG-13, Paul George, my son, I love you, bro. OKC, see you there.
He's not going to OKC though, but All right.
What makes you think he's not?
He's going to Cleveland.
I don't believe that.
He's going to Cleveland.
No. Okay, see.
I'm not gonna argue.
All right, guys, so it is the next day, and we are leaving New York. It was nice out here yesterday. We went to a friend's house. When you guys saw, it was night. It was raining. And then we went to a friend's house, chilled, and after that, me and my other cousin went to chill outside by a lake with some of his friends from here. He used to live here, so we went to one of his friends here. We stayed there till like 4 or 5 in the morning. It was kind of boring, so there wasn't much to vlog. It was just chilling. So yeah, now we're on our way back home. And when I get home, we're gonna go visit some of our friends that lived with me. And they're gonna be in my vlog for like, I think the first time ever. I've been on their channel, but I don't know if they've been in mine. Might be the first time ever. So yeah, we're gonna go see them. And then after that, we're gonna go see fireworks at my other friend's house. So it should be a good day. So see you when we get back home.
Foot long joint, yeah. Case full of gin. Every night we black out just to take it all in. Every day we wake up just to do it all again. Every night we black out just to